is getting hectic. Before my record, they didn't show it, but now they throw it, hoping that they'll get drunk off Moet or Chris style. But that's not my particular style and taste. My name ain't Puffin, I ain't got loot to waste. I ain't got time to waste. Bad bitches is all up in my face. Crazy ignorant, sweating links, mixing shit, cosmetic. But deep down, derelict, fake players never get out the projects. It's pathetic the way she bends for dividends. I tried the jeweler, but she tried to get a drink at the end of our conversation. I did not have the patience, slid off to the next Asian. She said, what you do? I said, what? She said, you know your occupation. So I broke the fuck out. In 1996, that's what it's all about, but I won't go that route. Back in the days, biz said it was the vapors, but today I realize that it's the papers.
Cause ain't no fiends coming in between me and my dreams. See what I mean, black? I kiss the paper. Kiss the paper. Cause ain't no fiends coming in between me and my dreams. See what I mean, black? I kiss the paper. Kiss the paper. Cause ain't no fiends coming in between me and my dreams. See what I mean, black?
To give them the universe. A lot of the ones that I thought was right wasn't. I built what I fooled. He said don't sweat it, cause they come a dime a dozen. Like my ex stunt wanted a diamond. Bitches love power while queens love refinement. No stress environment, old age and retirement. Never have to wonder where my money went. Where my money went is her back. And this is my next fella. Always say heed the word I tell her. When I'm wrong, she lets me know I need correction. When I'm right, she's my reflection. Still weak, use protection, thick and thin, thin and thick. She's my diamond in the rough, not a whore or a trick. Great expectations of me and she building nations. Everything we do in skyscraping. Back in the day, the devil used to rape her. Nowadays, he got her chasing the paper.
Cause ain't no things coming in between me and my dreams. See what I mean, black? I kiss the paper. Cause ain't no things coming in between me and my dreams. See what I mean, black?
Turn out queens, no doubt. Don't need a vest before I go. I be the real supernatural, so check it out. I was conceived in the center of an inferno. The ninth month I slipped out my mom's vaginal cavity. Now I'm surrounded by creeps and freaks. Had to watch my back in the New York streets. Fly like an aeroplane, more powerful than the engine of an A-train. Don't let it stress my brain. You know the game that has been sold and bought. In a single bound, I let the criminal court walk through the desert and don't perspire. Touch the microphone, the whole joint catches a fire. Use this opportunity to call a devil a liar. And I won't stop flipping shit until I'm forced to retire. Because that's how I'm living.
Mass confusion, niggas losing by the minute, trying to win it. Now you know, goddamn.
I can't stroke all night and not bust a nut. Swim through a sea of razor blades and not get cut. When I do my thing, I aim for the gut and despise those nasty guys that hit shit in the butt. Blade like spiffs, even back in the days when I bag shit up like trays. Nowadays, I bag them up like dimes, and not even the devil can stop me cause his mats are undermined. I'm fucking up your mind like a hallucinogen.
Are you hot, Lord?
I heat it up like halogen. Burn them seeds, their children and their children's children. Reverse polarity and make your girls hell heaven. More intelligent than MacGyver. Quick to pull off on a stunt like an IndyCar driver. Thoughts
too intense. Brainwaves cut like barbed wire since runs of reverence. Sucker MCs call me sire. Push for all my mental forces to crush your fortress. Signals of distress, your whole squad's put to death. Bring your white Superman and I rip that fucking S off his chest. Cause that's just how I'm living.
Now you know, goddamn.
Like scissors break on my dreads. Instead of eating beasts and living savagely, I aspire to excel to the highest degree of living. Now how you living? Like the turkey on Thanksgiving. Me, I keep it tight and lock it down like the Virgin Pops. From crack rocks to suburban blocks, I'm hot. Don't forget why you forgot that I'm a surgeon. I fought once I ran the Jaguar, slept in a lion's den and extended out the star. Closed my eyes and commenced to star travel. Fred Flintstone's out of job cause I turn hard rocks to gravel. Babble never control the weather like a few jams back. Whatever, clever, even the rudest of rude can't test cause I'm protected with the breastplate of righteousness. And that's just how I'm living. They put figures in my plate. I took the loot and skated, cause I couldn't dine with them. See, 17, age 19, 03 in, on a podium. At this time, you're rewinding. And like solar and Luna, you're clocking. It's too perverted. Your system has acquired an immune deficiency. Overwhelmed by my telepathy, no sympathy. Cursed Caligula, but graceful like calligraphy. And LOR like Ruth was nourished to MC. Life giving. Then I'm still dead. And before you step to me, remember it's too perverted. Like when my dick drops the hymen, total controller, so plain to be over. too perverted.
K-O!
Children, even if it means losing your own life.
Yes, I am.
I believe you, J-Lo. You ready?
Nothing to worry about.
Now, why don't you push your Lex? Others have their turn to flex. J-Lo is up next. All these so-called players up in the rap game. Got brothers on the corner selling crook cocaine. It used to be LaToya and Jim Hacks. But now it's Uzi's Max and G-Packs of Cracks. Everybody's psycho or some type of good fellow. But me, I keep it real. That's all swan like Jello. Don't drink Cristal and I can't stand Mo. Never receive currency for moving a kilo or an ounce. Make them bounce to this fake pimp free flow. I never knew hustlers confess the stereo or on video get caught. You know who turns things. Evidence, murder weapon, confession and fingerprints. Mama always said watch what comes out your mouth. Tight case for the DA from here to down south. Knowledge, wisdom, understanding like King Solomon's wealth. You're a player but only because you be playing yourself. With all that big willy talk hot, you're playing yourself. With all that big gun talk. Playing yourself with all that rah rah rah. Playing yourself, y'all. Playing yourself, y'all. Playing yourself with all that rah rah rah. Y'all. Playing yourself with all that big gun talk. Playing yourself with all that big really talk. Hot, y'all. Playing yourself, y'all. Playing yourself, y'all. Playing yourself. Now these ladies is looking pretty from city to city. I will find a few I met around the country. The nitty gritty is all reality, no question. Actual fact, like tight jeans for yeast infection. And sisters with good minds get no respect. The asshole hanging out playing the bar section of the club. Shake what your mama gave you. Back to the lab, I got the truth. Cause rhyming is more than just my craft. On the way to get your ass a bash cast a blast of black women. Make sure you're respected.
Danger,
all off the wall shit. Let them know from jump dead it. You're not ignorant. Knowledge, wisdom, understanding is the key to wealth. Put some clothes on that ass if you respect yourself. With those of the type wins, hung you playing yourself. With those skin tight jeans, baby, you're playing yourself. In the projects or use mics to sell sex. Niggas nowadays it's all about this. So much yin yang, it's ridiculous. If you got so much cheese, we're all the black distributors. And these record companies shake them down like mobsters. But imposters like commercial locks are not rosters. Always faking moves, never making moves. Ass to shake bottles pop. The government is breaking down you fools. You were gonna be giving the devil back his loot for jewels. And the steak on your plate is filled with chemicals. Still brothers, the brothers all battered and bruised on the streets. Won't see snakes on my feet. The race is on, but I won't compete in this competition. We gonna have a greater mission. I hope that you listen. Knowledge, wisdom, and understanding brings long life and health. Than anything else, and you're playing yourself. So all that big really talk, how you're playing yourself in all those skin tight jeans, honey. Playing yourself in all that rah rah rah. Playing yourself, y'all. Playing yourself, y'all. Playing yourself in all those hooker type wears, baby, y'all. Playing yourself in all that big gun talk, money, y'all. Playing yourself, everything all exposed, y'all. Playing yourself, y'all.
One, man. Always gotta pull a nigga over. Let me see what the fuck they want so I get out of here.
Alright, get the keys out of the ignition. Shut up the car. Get the fuck out the car. Right now.
You want my license and
get the fuck out.
Get the fuck out of the car.
You want my license?
Yo, you get the fuck out the car.
Shut the ignition.
Fuck you.
And get the fuck out.
I shot somebody cause of these big ass lips and I rock my locks naughty. Life is getting hectic, Tupac got shot and then I just saw cops. What's corrupt when Rodney King got fucked up? With friends like these, who needs enemies? Constantly harassing, filling up my nuts like the Klansman, snatching up a nigga for nothing. I heard bad guys wear black, so I guess I'm the motherfucking villain. Under pressure, they got me under pressure. What's your name, your address and phone number? Your occupation, come down to the station. There's been a robbery, they claim my nigga took the description. It can't be, so I slides out on them. In 95, you gotta catch a nigga if you want them. 1 to 3 and 5 to 10. Bullies in blue suits, some with automatic weapons. I'm stressed, ready to blow up something. The beasts keep fronting. Invasion.
Invasion. Invasion. Invasion.
I was forced into a life of crime, career criminal. Now my career is crime. My mind is in a fucked up state. A brainwashed state is the black man's fate. In the ground or locked down upstate. When I was young, I used to shoot for the stars. But got shot down by demons and patrol cars. Scars, good cop, bad cop. Stick up the crack spot. The ad won't get hot till one of their crew gets shot at. Larry Davis, how much they took. Cops and crooks, but who's the crooks? Take a nigga to jail, make bail, guilty or innocent. The system gets 10%. Frontin' like you're doing something, but you ain't saying nothing. Nothing. Invasion.
Invasion. Invasion. Invasion.
Cypher, best believe I'm a dick on that ass. Beast boy, I'm professional, heart of the getaways. In the ways of thugs, dodging slugs, taking slugs, driving stolen automobile, skills fantastical. Living life on the edge, it's dramatic. Mad drama, I'm a fanatic, adrenaline addict. Getaway car, stick shift full automatic. Where's my crew at? You got your crew scoping for the nigga. Up and down the ab, it makes me laugh. Eating my nuts, eating my dust. I won't spend the night locked up or in handcuffs, cause in the concrete jungle, I got the right stuff. Smooth operator, pilot, and navigator. Break out from oppression, my mission to escape. Invasion.
Invasion. Invasion.
Tell on you, you don't tell on me, right? I think you know where we're trying to come from.
K.O. K.O. K.O.
Let us now discuss the mental attitude. The mental must always stay calm. You must let nothing move you, be it good or bad. But when the mental cannot be moved, there is no longer good or bad. There just is. When there just is, you have the power to form and shape. So now, witness the wrath, the wrath.
K.O.
Of the man.
Tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready.
He walks in. He's-
educated, field nigga, trained in guerrilla warfare, plus equipped with mental hardware. Manifesting organizational skills, cause organizational skills kills more devils than bullets. Pull it, the psychological trigger, and be your real nigga. Happy as a runaway slave in the jungle, the concrete jungle. Here's your skull and will, here's your arms.
Some niggas are doing for fame. When they think they know the game, switch up the rules of the game. I'm choose in the game. The fluid is quite fatal, like water on the brain. I be the sheriff, and I got MCs on the chain gang. Continuous hard labor until the day that they hang. One outlaw try to escape, but I
this
gang right back with your bitch ass, just like a boomerang or a bolo. You couldn't knock me out with the follow. The guard is never chilling, hot like a volcano. Once I met up with this bandolero, why'd he make me bust him in his head with this banjo? I put MCs on the ceiling like Michelangelo. Did the 16th chapel, known to kick and grapple. So you couldn't test the real McCoy, the black cowboys. And this is the showdown.
Ferromagnetic, ask my pops, it's genetic. want to call it. Devils just know that it's some form of arithmetic. Hieroglyphic, cause you can picture this shit. The state of hip-hop today is like hookers in politics. Got MC and locked down like a convict. Blowing up opposition as I maneuver through it. And to make sure it's overstood, I stick around, popular like crime in ghetto neighborhoods. Rock my crown like Shaka did. Hold it down, fuck your mind up like Joe Jackson kids. Check it out, so whatever you want to do, make it clever, whatever, 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 whatever.
I gotta do my thing, I represent.
Like the Pope's religion, your style of MCing is paganism. Your rhymes make no sense, just like a Roman Christian. But your niggas soup you up like Lipton. The Guangzhou limb of underground MCing strikes again, the snake bites again. But I'm immune to the poisonous venom. Ask the devil, he knows I'm dangerous. Freak on the mic, but not sexual. Call me unalike, cause my rhymes are never homo. Make you sad, like when Cher left Sonny Bono. Fire burn, Giuliani, Pataki, and Cuomo. Whatever you want to do, make it clever. Whatever, whatever, whatever.
This is no turning back.
I'm saying, just set it off.
Open your chest like a chalice. MCs couldn't strike movements we wish to brandish. I'm tormenting my stakes, lyrical warrior. I float through, fuck the mic, I fucking floor ya. Head locks and arm locks, next is getting broken. No joking, format, I leave my whole aura smoking. Fist of five rings, I fling MCs to the gutter. Samurai sharp, more deadly than box cutters. Ultimate, as I emit your death blow. Perverted monks, MJ Root with the combo.
Feed the viper picks, peppers, and run rock rhymes. But now we rock hymns, I got cheap blue mama. Radiance to physical extremities, indomitable. The spirit can't be broken, but jaws are broken. And even backs are broken. Think you're broken, but the points of pressure open. Foot and fist, got your head hanging open. The breath rebirth, I damage in the mental and physical universe. You quake the earth when you hit face first. Break before it gets worse. But those that thirst for abuse get loose, cause soon I'll be around that neck tight like a noose. God showing proof.
Juggernaut, electric like Magneto. No, you couldn't test mental or not the sequel. I slip to the floor for the grapple. I crack your collarbone while I crush your Adam's apple. Spleens get ripped out the backs of your rap. Broken down fractions as you start to make action. It's too elusive how I'm quicker than gooses. Silver surfing, the universe is now it's astrological. As I proceed in my vehicle, you can't stop me. Fiber optics, so you watch it. Sophistry, we're so mature, you can't get with me. Fight scenes are left bloody, poisonous, tail whips. My thoughts make play shift. Some may call this tectonic, but airways for miles are boiled by my sonics. It's ironic, got MCs hooked on phonics. So physical styles are constructed like bionics.
Displaced joints like Shaolin, Chennai, furious roundhouses. Bones to splinter, protect your feet. Section the neck, cause I'm here to let you know it's not just on Ampex. We rex, and more than just figuratively, let it be known that we bringing it physically, and the effect is bodily. Harm, no chance to pull your firearm, for the body moves swift, and the mind stay calm. Wait, shift like the moment before the storm. Watch my form, it's deadly. Come too close, it could get bloody and ugly. You think that you could stop me? Perverted monk. So now we apply pressure. This stamina style is iller than its predecessor. Taoist professor, mix up the elixir. Internal power, MCs we devour.
One day.
by the sound of my buzzer and a car or a truck speeding off. So I jump up, scratch my nuts. But when I'm like, who's that? Nobody speaks up. So I go to the door. There's a note. It says we have hip hop hostage with guns to his throat. Do the right thing and we might let him go. But if they call the police, that's all she wrote. You know what the motive is. It's all about dough. And in case you think we bullshit, and here's the photo. I couldn't recognize the clowns cause they were all hooded down. But I peep Foxy Brown sipping Cristal in the background with fake alligator boots on. And smack dab in the middle was hip hop with a Versace suit on. I immediately called Primo. I said hip hop is in trouble. Meet me at my rest on the double. Don't even jump in the shower. Matter of fact, scratch my rest. Meet me at D&D in half an hour. And bring all your shit with you, cause you know what we got to do. Yo, I fool.
What's up?
Less Jetson like Elroy. If I recall correctly, I last saw hip hop down at Bad Boy. We'll see if Puff knows what's up, cause he's the one getting them drunk and fucking his mind up. We go to the office, he's nowhere to be found. So we snatch up Jake Black and beat his bitch ass down. Now where's hip hop? Aye, he confessed, sure came and took him from Puff last night. He said he'd give him up if a real nigga came to retrieve him. So we went to LA later that evening. When we got there, everything was aight. And we brought hip hop back home that night. One day.
Of a jam. I hope you can
yourself.
Oh, and what you did to my wife. It was nothing. I have others. It's all in good time.
It's been a while since I escaped the library. Fighting ignorance every day. He throws a slip on me, and there's so many soldiers, and this fiendish ass on me. One of the fiercest is this nigga named Technology. The last time we met, he got the drop on me. Shit happened so fast, he even got some of my family. Blasted my way about the building. When I catch him, I'ma kill him. Track him uptown. Red Hades lying to children. Want to fist to stop. Go outside, I hear gunshots. Run up the block. Greedy loons dead in front of the materialistic track spot. Tricks yelling out, this is my block. I would've hit him, but I didn't have a clear shot. And bystander might get popped. Damn. Small thing, cause the profit still can't be stopped.
The fucking block. Trick knowledge. You know what I'm saying? You know me. You can't front on.
I'm in a fucked up position, but if he squeezes again, I'ma lift him. A few seconds later, now here comes the sirens. Oh shit, it's the pork chop patrol. They're on ignorance's payroll, and they only came to hold Trick knowledge down. Scoop greedy lure off the ground, throw him in the back of a truck. One yells out, what the fuck you're looking at? Now get the fuck out of here. Then I get that feeling that I feel when danger's in the air. Then out of nowhere, one yells out, the prophet's over there. Immediately following, mad letters in the air. Pigs are all posted up like they knew I'd be here. I go for what I know, but shit, they're everywhere. Throwing it back and forth, my gun gets lost. One high power thought off. I split six pigs that got sawed off. As their bodies break south, I proceed to break north. Now shit is looking dim, and you think all may be lost. But the prophet won't go out at any cost. You can never stop the prophet. I head toward the train station. My force will stop most of the ammunition. Still, I need medical attention. But I'm not bitching. Getting ignorance is my mission. All of a sudden, Greedy Lou comes creeping around the corner. Talking about profit, you're a goner. We knew you followed Trick uptown because you wanna get rid of ignorance. But that don't make no sense. He runs the world. I know this from experience. Why don't you come and work with us? You see the boss's game is nice. That night, Greedy Lou died twice. Now I'm wanted. Pork Chop Patrol has a warrant. But that still can't stop the prophet.
This is now in session. Re-judgment jury, find a prophet, kill them, the murder. one of my close personal homeboys. So for that, the sentence is death. When you find it, execute it.
Scientific madness. my status is the baddest. Scientific madness. Scientific madness. My status is the baddest.
This honey named Yolanda, you would not believe the things that I told her. She had potential, so I thought that I would mold her.
Break it down, son.
You would usually see me and her around town. She had this way that was so sexy. Every time I think about it, makes me woozy. And her rhythm was just so nice and juicy. Plus a mind that you would not believe. No tricks up her sleeve, so we dated. Like Janet Jackson, we waited a while and waited and waited. I started to wonder would I ever get in it. Finally, the invitation was extended. With that, I said, mi casa es su casa. Meet me at my pad tomorrow, about 6 o'clock. No question, the next day, we kissing and caressing. Before long, we starts to undressing. With that, I pulls out my pack of hats. She looks me dead in the eye and says, what's that? I said, don't tell me that you don't know what condoms is for. She says, yeah, but the average nigga, I love to hear it roar. And I said, I'm not your average nigga. No, I'm not your average nigga. You can't get me, I'm not your average nigga. No, I'm not your average nigga. Girlfriend, I'm not your average nigga. No, no, you know I'm not your average nigga. Yo,